Hi everyone, welcome to SI SER classes. Today in this video we have to find the value of root 3 up to 4 decimal in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. So first of all, write down here the number 3. Now taking here a point here. Now for 4 decimal we have to take 8 zero. So write down here 8 number of zeros and making them as a pair. So taking 2 zero as a pair, so we got 4 pair of zeros. Now drawing division line on both sides. Next, taking here a number and multiplying by that number. So if you put here 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is less than 3. Again, if you put here 2 and multiplying by 2, then this is 2 to 0, 4, which is greater than 3. So in this case, we have to take 1, since 1 less than 3 and almost near 3. So we put here 1. So 1, 1, 0, 1. Now subtracting this, so from 3, so we got 2. Now this 0 right here, so now first write down here the first pair of zeros here. Now drawing here a division line. Now we have to add this number, so we adding 1 with 1, so this is 2. Now putting a number beside 2 and multiplying by that number. So if you put here 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is 21, which is less than 200. Now if you put 2 and multiplying by 2, then this is 44, which is less than 200. Now if you put here 3 and multiplying by 3, so this is 69, which is less than 200. Now I am going to directly taking here a number. So now taking here a number 7 and multiplying by 7, so this is 7 7 0 49, 7 2 0 14 18, less than 200. Now if you take 8 and multiplying by 8, so 8 8 0 64, 8 2 0 16 22, which is greater than 200. So in this case we have to take this, since 189 less than 200 and almost near 200, so we should take here 7 and write here 189. Now subtracting this, so from 10, so 1, and this is also 1. Now write down here the next pair of zeros here and similarly drawing here a division line. Now here the last digit of this number is 7, so adding by 7, so this is 14, carry 1 3. So similarly we have to take a number here, so directly if you put here 3, so putting here 3 and multiplying by 3, so 3 3 0 9, 3 4 0 12, carry 1 3 3 0 9 10, which is less than 1100. Now if you take here 4 and multiplying by 4, so 4 4 0 16, carry 1 17, and this is greater than 1100. So in this case we have to take this, and this is less than and almost near this. So putting here 3, okay, and write down here 1029. Now subtracting this, so this is 1 and here 7. Now write down here the next pair of zeros by this way and similarly drawing here the division line. Now here the last digit of this number is 3, so adding by 3, 6 4 3. Now I am going to directly taking here a number, so taking here 2 and multiplying by 2. So directly taking here 2 and multiplying by 2. So 2 to the 4, 6 to 12, carry 1. 2 4 to the 8, 9. 2 3 to the 6. So which is less than 7100. Now taking here 3 and multiplying by 3. So 3 3 to the 9, 18. 4 12 13. So this is greater than 7100. So in this case we have to take this. So taking this and putting here 2 and right here 6 9 2 4. Okay, subtracting this. So from 10 this is 6 and from 10 here 7 and here also 1. Okay, now similarly write down here the last pair of zeros and drawing division line, and here the last digit is 2, so adding by 2, 4, 6, 4, 3. Similarly we have to put a number beside this. So if you put here 1 and multiplying by 1, then which is, so putting here 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is 3 4 6 4 1, which is greater than 17600. This is greater than 17600. So we should put here, I think putting here a 0, otherwise we cannot write here a number. So we should take here 0 beside this and multiplying by 0. So this is also 0, and which is obviously less than 17600. So putting here 0 and subtracting this, so this is obviously the same number. So 17600. Okay, so that's all. So therefore the value of root 3 up to 4 decimal is this. So 1.7320. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.